Yeah, but what if they have kids? Just hold the gun like you mean it. They'll back down. Especially if they got kids.
Yeah?
But what if they won't? Then it's on them. They don't have to die unless they decide they want to. It's their choice.
This is some bullshit.
Yeah, but I'm not gonna let some rich assholes get a pass just because I got a family. Everyone's got a family, and mine's starving. Now man up, and let's do this.
Listen to me. We just can't. They'll find us if we stop.
What if I don't care anymore?
Jesus, he's gone. Doesn't seem like much point in going on.
Shit, I forgot the radio Faye gave me at home. Come on, give her the fish sticks.
No, honey. We need those.
No way, you can't go there. They set fire to the shop right across the street. It's too dangerous.
But I don't even like fish sticks.
Look, Faye told me to check in every day. And worried Faye isn't too different from scary, angry Faye.
We owe you a lot.
Hey, I got something to do.
I saw them, okay? I know you have them.
Please, just a few. I haven't had a cigarette in a week.
was unbelievable.
This is a joke. It's not funny.
It's gonna blow!
We gotta stand out here in the cold while you get first dibs.
Fuck, it is cold. Just shut up and watch the alley.
Some guy's head, though.
You what? No, never mind. Now listen, Heather, I'm sending an escort to bring you in safely. Stay right where you are and do not move.
Jeez, you guys are quick. Can I get out of here now?
As for you, Agent, this means a lot to me. An awful lot. I'll send a JTF patrol to bring her back, but let's just say that I owe you one. A big one. I can't thank you enough. I'll be in touch. Lao out.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Reloading! Into the ditch!
Are secured.
Everybody's out there for themselves now. Not you.